Hi, my name is Caroline from Doodles and Digits, and today we're going to solve a problem that looks just like this. Have you seen a problem like this before? These are visual math puzzles, or some people call them logic math puzzles. Our goal is to figure out what each picture represents. Today, we're going to try to figure out what the books, the erasers, and the pencil represent. I love these puzzles because you can actually solve these in a couple different ways. How you solve it might be different than the next person or another person across the room. So what we're going to do is I'm going to give you a chance to solve this problem on your own. I'm going to put a timer up here in the corner just so you know how long you have to work on this before I go over the answer. The best part about this is you can pause this video at any time in case you need extra time to solve this. The best mathematicians take their time and make sure that they get the problem correct. All right, here's the timer. Try your best, try different strategies, and then we'll go over what I did at the end. All right, how'd you do?
All right, let's start at the top. Book plus 8 equals 20. What plus 8 equals 20? 12. So the book represents 12. Let's go on to the next problem. Eraser plus eraser equals 12. What added together twice that's the same number would equal 12? 6. 6 plus 6 equals 12. All right, now we have the book times eraser equals pencil. We know the book represents 12, and the eraser represents 6. 12 times 6 equals 72. So the pencil represents 72. What strategies did you use? Did you try something different? Did you start in a different place? If you want more puzzles like this, make sure you like and follow. We'll put out new puzzles like this for you to try to solve.